Today we're gonna be catching some bait for my pet bass. So we threw out the trap and we waited 30 minutes, and sure enough, when we brought it in, we had something. It was a perfect sized little bluegill. So we threw him in the container and we brought him home. After a little struggling there, we got him scooped up, and it was time to go see what Gus thought about him. And as soon as I threw him in there, I've never seen Gus swim so fast. And you could tell this is one of the bigger things Gus has ever eaten. But before you knew it, he got it down, and now Gus is a happy bass. What should we feed him next?